Welcome to Amnesia the Bunker Custom Stories. So there have been, since its release in June, just some random add-ons, you know, nobody who cares about that. luckily, people start to make custom stories. Of course, it's not going to be as simple as the HBL2 engine like in Amnesia Dark Descent, so I even don't know how it works, but I'm happy to play them nonetheless. So we have Below the Earth, Nightmare at War, and Doom, and I'll do that one as the last because it's a bit different. So Below the Earth by Corvo. Increased lantern time. Why not? I guess. Okay. Lunch. Yes. Okay. Continue. Might have. Should have done maybe new game. Yeah, okay, new game. I just don't know. Let's see how this one works. I have tested the other one. Okay, there we are. Yeah, it's different. Ooh, wow, I'm far. Okay, well, okay. Do I have a lantern? No, I don't. Right. Cool. There it is. Lantern, flashlight. Alright. I wonder if it's tough to make a custom story. It opened the spot. Seems to be, what the hell? You. And then suddenly silence. Want my gun. Maybe I do not need those empty bottles. Right, exit there's some nice GCs. Don't mind me, mate. And then. Grenades. Brick. Very important. You know, I was watching Markiplier's walkthrough of the bunker and he never discovered that you can do such things. That you can break down doors with a brick. Oh yeah! No! Okay, fuck off. Light is annoying. I'm not sure if I need this, but we'll keep it open as well. Did I miss something? Okay, no, what this did not say. We thought that in a deeper place we would be safer, but they can still hear us. I ordered everyone to get out of here, but it's too late. I already took half of my men. Oh, it already took half of my men. If some chance there's somebody still reading this, get out, it isn't safe. Okay. I will get out with my book. Take a shit. broke something. Let's hope he's not gonna be around all the time. Should have explored more then. You know, the interesting thing is I can't. He just spawned there.
What'd you bring there?
Good monkey. Get here. Why did I blow this up? The cutters, of course. Let's drop something. Alright. All right, so that was the first one. I escaped. Hooray! Okay, now let's go to Nightmare at War. Lunch. Yes. Oh wait, who made this actually? Let's just give some credit here. Who made this? Kififiki. Yes, okay. New game. Should I skip it? Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it has an intro. Or maybe it has. Vibes this gives me, but number of vibes. Not miss. I'm not here. Right. How am I supposed to Dutch this down? To be sure that he's somewhere. But I hear on the right side sound as well. Left. so you can't see the light. Why are you so angry? There's a door. Yes. Yes. Wait. Yeah? Wait. No, I run. That one is locked with a key. How I can make him come here, and then he's like, I have key. Yeah, he comes here, and then I crawl quickly, quickly. Because he's investigating the sound. And now, come on, run. So I think I need some sort of old stuff. Hiding. I think I feel safer here than in the closet, because I know I can basically just open the closet at any time. No, my inventory is present. There it is. Thank you. No, I rule. You survived. Great. And now the last one. Why am I still damaged? Is this how I was supposed to be? I don't know. Like, you save when you're very damaged, so the main screen is like this damage screen. Okay, so custom stories. Boom. The lands and time doesn't matter here. I already played a couple times this one. Oh yeah. Who made this custom story? Cor. No, sorry. Can't afford a name. No name. So these are the characters. Clean. Run. I wonder how they made it like this. To be able to reload like this, I have to be quicker. I do not have to miss it. Ah, That was weird. Terrible aim, that's for sure. Big. Alright, that was it. So these were the three custom stories that are for the bunker released. I hope you enjoyed this as well, and I'll see you in the next game or custom stories if they ever will be released. Cheers!